Yes, sir. Black Tony, where you at?
So if you ever don't see your text message, if you ever look at your text message, you know where I'm at. I call you, 1 o'clock in the morning. So I've been calling your phone and texting your phone.
You've been calling and texting my phone since 1 o'clock in the morning. Black Tony, I'll be asleep.
Well, you need to check your phone to see where your employer going to be at in the morning. So I was trying to tell you I wasn't going to be there because I probably ought to go to the doctor today. So.
You got to go to the doctor. For what?
Because I got another whooping last night. I'm going to beat the hell out of me last night again.
You got a whooping?
Oh, because I thought, come on, I thought you was over a friend. I thought you were going to spend the night over there and I had to go come over to the crib.
She
liked the drinks. We had a whole bunch of allies.
Y'all had a whole bunch of what?
Allies. We had like 6 bottles of allies.
What is that, Eva?
We had blue allies.
That's Eva and Brad. Those are
Those are
alcohol connoisseurs. So, Brad, Eva, what is
that?
He's trying to say Alize.
Alize. Yo, we had a whole bunch of like 6 bottles of allies. Look, y'all. Y'all tie me up. The girl tied me up to the bed. We were doing some freaky things. She had tied me up to the bed. My grandma came home.
Oh, man, Black Tony, your grandma came home while she had you tied to the bed?
Yeah, but I was tired. I was on my stomach.
Oh, that's worse.
Why?
I don't know what that girl was finna do, but my grandma walked in and I was butt naked. I just had on some Air Force Ones and nothing else.
So you were butt naked with some Air Force Ones on, and then what your grandma do after that?
Beat her ass. She beat me. She whooped me. She whooped the girl. She whooped everybody. She whooped my dog.
Black Tony, don't you think it's time to get your own apartment, man? Why don't you get a... You know, they built some new apartment complexes right next to the radio station. Why don't you go down there and see if you can file for Section A or something?
Why don't you get the apartment and put in your name? Let me just...
Oh, no. You don't pay rent, bro. No, that's all right. I'm straight. Just keep calling in.
You're no real friend, so...
Real friend. Nah, bro. I gave you an opportunity. You don't come to work, man. It's a shame. So you're not coming to work because your grandma beat you that bad? Huh?
So you ain't down with the cause. So the Black Tony Matters just like Black Lives Matter.
Black Tony Matters. He said Black Tony Matters.
Ricky Smiley on this show.